The ready position in para ice hockey consists of three main points. 1. Players' hands should be at the top of their sticks to be ready to acquire full range of motion in their stride. 2. If possible, players should be leaning forward from their hips and be sitting on the front of their blades. 3. Sticks should be at a 45-degree angle to allow for maximum force generation when starting stride.